It's wonderful. So I hope everybody had a good time this evening. I'm Kevin McCarthy, 96.7 The Eagle. Rockford's home for classic rock and also Rockford's local music scene on Facebook. I post these guys all. I love you guys. You know that. We're all good. And we post all the local music scene, who's playing, where, and when. And these guys are simply the best. And I'm just running a little late tonight here. So hopefully you're enjoying a good time. And thank you for coming out. How about a round of applause for these guys? Most importantly, enjoy tonight. Enjoy tomorrow. Enjoy Sunday. Because let's enjoy this shit every day. When the man up above gives us this day. So, yes. Hey, let's make it happen. Here at Green Fire on this Friday night. So we zip up. And the tunes continue with three good men.
Kevin McCarthy, everybody.
Wow.
Woo!
At the top of his game tonight, this guy.
Woo! Impressive. An official party
Kevin
with Kevin
make a
McCarthy.
A lot of appearances, a lot of places, so.
So he was sleeping tonight. That's why he was late.
Yeah. With my compliments.
Those are all autographed by Pat Finger.
Gotta get some bling.
There we go. Have fun. Let's have a good time. Let the music keep going on, brother.
Right.
There we go.
You're wound up today.
Watch my step.
Give a little bit, give a little bit of your love to me. I'll give a little bit, give a little bit of my love for you.
classic.
Yes, you are.
Yeah, that means we're old.
You don't have to be good to be a classic, according to Pat.
That's right. You just got to be classic.
You just got to be old first.
Well, we're older. Vintage.
Already got all my love. So nah, nah, honey, I'm good. I can have another, but I probably should not. I got somebody at home. If I stay, I might not be alone. No, honey, I'm good. I can have another, but I probably should not. I got to put you in you. Oh no, I was made to.
We don't know until we make the decision. for. Help, I need somebody, help, not just anybody, help, you know I need someone, help. When I was younger, so much younger than today, I never needed anybody's help in any way. But now these days are gone, I'm not so self-assured. Now I change my mind and open up the door. Help me if you can, I'm feeling down. And I do appreciate you being right. Help me get my feet back on the ground. Won't you please help? And now my life is changing oh so many ways. Younger than today, I never needed anybody's help in any way. But now these days are gone, I'm not fucked up for sure. But now I'm on, I take my mind, it opens up the door.
Everybody focus.
Beetle polka.
Which is different than a polka dot.
Yeah.
This guy's got a new album out. It's really good.
You know who else is going on tour? Peter.
Peter Gabriel is going to be going on tour again. 20 years.
Peter Gabriel.
Whoa.
That guy has the longest span of time off.
But can you do the drum scene?
No, 2 weeks ago. It was
awesome. Can you do Peter Gabriel drums?
We all know Peter Gabriel. He's a hero.
No, the drum. The drum solo.
Oh, the drum solo. He doesn't do a drum solo.
Who am I thinking of?
Peter Gabriel?
Yeah.
Well, we'll figure it out later. Maybe he did.
He didn't tell us.
All right.
Maybe we'll get into some of that.
Something from Lyle Lovett. I just heard him last week on TV doing some of his new stuff. Like, damn, he's good.
In the air tonight.
Three good men. We're going to take a teeny weeny break here, grab a drink, and play another set of music. Now they're all bundled up.